now he gonna grab your britches. He gonna grab your britches.
Hey, how are you doing?
Pretty good. How are you?
Okay, good. So, I see you're taping me. That's fine. Okay. Cannot carry a gun in the zoo, though. Okay. I know you have your Second Amendment rights, but the zoo has the right to say no weapons allowed.
Is it county land?
Yes, it is.
The state statute concerning trespass to land says counties, local municipalities can only post buildings.
Well, we have several buildings here, and it's for the public.
I'm not in a building.
I understand.
As long as I don't go in a building, I wouldn't be violating the trespass statute.
So right now, there's a policy here. They don't allow weapons, okay? They're giving you the opportunity to put your weapon back in your car. They don't allow weapons here, okay?
211.
Preemption statute also says local municipalities can't have laws stricter than state law.
What?
State statute says the preemption doesn't allow local municipalities to have laws stricter than the state law.
Okay. Again, I'm saying we don't allow guns at this zoo. They have a policy. It's a government land. It's government property. It's a county land. They're saying no open carry, no concealed carry, no weapons on the premises.
And that's unenforceable per state law.
Okay, at this time, I guess I've never seen that state statute.
Are you willing to look it up?
Yeah, sure.
All right. It would be the Wisconsin Trespass to Land statute for what they can post. And then it's 175.6 subparagraph C, I believe, is the preemption statute.
Okay. Would you mind just coming off into the parking lot?
That's fine.
Okay.
That parking lot or?
We're going to go right out to the parking lot.
That's
right
fine.
Here, okay. Just jump on the cart, that's fine.
Back, front,
or? On the front. Are you with him? Okay, you want to ride?
Thank you. stand there for just a minute, all right?
I'm just grabbing my phone. I have the preemption statute if you want to write that one,
yeah,
just the number.
Yeah, give me one second.
No problem.